very tiny pebble and fold it. We can take this huge universe and put it inside a very tiny pebble and fold it. We can take this huge universe and put it inside a very tiny pebble and fold it. We can take this huge universe and put it inside a very tiny pebble.